Would you like to start with a Prado? Or
yes.
Yes. Okay.
It's been through complete conservation. All of the pigments and the gold leaf and so forth have been consolidated.
Wow.
Just say it's in beautiful shape. And we keep it here, and we do not show it to almost anybody. I mean, this is not one of our regular things. Yes. This is a special occasion. You'll notice that it begins with Halach Ma'anya.
Mm-hmm.
This is actually common in medieval Haggadot of a particular nature, and from Spain in this period for in particular, because the Haggadah actually leads you through the pieces more or less that are unique to the Seder. They assume you know the other stuff, right? So, you know, Kiddush, you know it, right? You're going to recite. We don't need to give that to you, you know, things like that.
Right.
So you begin with the stuff that you're not likely to know. And so it opens with Halach Mitz. Nothing's missing here. That's just, it's also worth noting, and we'll see this going through, that you see there's a hound here and, you know, a deer and a rabbit.
Yes.
This is the beginning of a game. Okay. Certain people interpret this as being suggestive or meaningful in some way.
Right.
In all probability, what this is, quite simply, is a children's game. And we have to recall that, in all likelihood, they would have had one Haggadah at a Seder, if you're lucky.
Right.
Because books were not printed, and so you would have had, the leader of the Seder would have this, and everybody else would be sitting around. The question is, how do you keep the kids interested?
Uh-huh.
And they're going to be up and down. So the answer is, you put a game in. This is, of course, Weinstein's.
Yeah.
Right? You know? I mean,
yeah.
So
of course.
To the Rasha, and...
He's got weapons.
Weapons. So violence and, you know, and evil, wickedness are associated. You can see there's a dagger and a sword and a, you know, a small shield. And you can see...
It's very contemporary.
Right. Yes. I mean, it's a Spanish family, you know, 1300 or before, sitting around at their Seder table.
Wow.
Right? So...
That's really cool.
I mean, you really get a sense of how they ate.
Oh, my